Hey everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil 4. In the last episode, we made our way into the castle and confronted Salazar. A little dude. Kind of annoying.
You alright?
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Ashley, wait!
Well, that sucks. Yeah, I'll save. And Ashley, why you gotta be running away from me? I'm your guardian.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh yes, I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
Oh, you sound so confident now, but when I get my hands on you. Ashley's on the other side. I'd better find another route quick. Yeah, seems like a good idea. Alright, I now have the most powerful handgun in terms of like the pistols. You know. It's no Magnum, but I mean, that's next on my list. Okay, I also got the semi-automatic rifle, which is very, very, very nice. Yeah, this part's pretty scary, not gonna lie. I mean, it does remind you, hey, this is a horror franchise. What? I've never gone in here before. I didn't know there was this. Wow, 15 handgun rounds. Alright. You guys see that? There are bugs. This. Not one bit. Got him. Okay. The music just makes your skin crawl, I swear. I don't know how, but Resident Evil is good at making bug music, if that makes sense. That's a genre. Bug music. I don't have very many shotgun shells. Ah! think he died. Okay. I hate these things. I'm running out of handgun ammo. Great. Die. Ow. That did a lot of damage. At least he properly compensated me for smacking me. I hate these things. I don't normally have a problem with bugs, but once they get, you know, bigger than me, then I get a little freaked out. Well, they don't even really have to be bigger than me. Once they're bigger than small, then I have a problem. You know what I mean? Oh yeah. I need to get, I believe, a purple one before I want to sell that, and then I can get a bunch more money. It looks like a drainage valve. Drain the water? Yes. Alright. Water drained. Pathway open. I know there's going to be another one of those freaking... Yeah. Okay. I don't need red eye, I need purple. Great. Great. Keek! That looks like Mr. Purple there. Or green. That's cool. I just want to get out of here. But I also want that eye. Give me your eye. Oh, well, that works too. Ladders are for chumps. Stop that. Die. Give me purple eye. I don't need green. I already have a ton of green. Stupid. I need some more ammo. Well, okay, there's ammo. Off we go. Gotta get out of here. Ah. Okay. All right. Okay. Not a problem. Only idiots could get hit by that. And I'm no idiot. Open sesame. Yeah. These guys. You can get a bunch of money off of these guys. As each one you kill gives you something. And, I have just a trick for this. Yeet! They're not getting away from me. Here we go. I didn't really mean to jump over here, but there's some things. So, just the right amount of ammo, too. Alright, yeah, give me. Look at all this treasure, man. Look at this. I'm swimming in it. I'm drowning in it. I have the muns. Okay. Oh, ammo. Just sitting there. You ever just leave pistol ammo lying around your house? Just because, you know, not a gun, just the ammo. Alright, what's up, my man? I got a lot of stuff for you.
Welcome.
And, you got a lot of stuff for me.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you selling?
A lot of things.
Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all?
I'll sell four of those.
Thank you.
I don't want to sell that just yet, because you get a bunch if I also stick in the purple thingy.
Thank you.
All right.
What are you buying?
Actually.
What are you buying?
I think I want the Magnum. Yeah, I think I want the Magnum. Because it does a lot of damage. Well, yeah, I'm getting it.
I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting. It's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
Oh, wait, no, I want more things.
What are you buying?
Okay, I can't get the damage increase.
Is that all stretch? Thank you.
Alright, well, that's all she wrote, I guess. Alright. Yeah. Reloading. I love the feeling of slamming a long silver bullet into a well-greased chamber. Okay, so yeah, Magnum. Whew. Can't wait to use that on something, but you gotta save it. You can't just fire that thing willy-nilly. I mean, I only have 6 bullets, so, you know. Castellan Memo. I hope that's how you pronounce that. I'm not sure. For many years, the Salazar family has served as the Castellans of this castle. Again, hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. However, not everything is bright, for my ancestry has a dark past. Long ago, there once was a religious group that had deep roots in this region called the Los Illuminados. Unjustly, however, the first Castellan of the castle took away their rights and powers. As a follower of this religion and the eighth Castellan, I felt that it was my duty as well as my responsibility to atone for that sin. I knew the best way to atone for the sin was to give power back to those who we once took it away from, Los Illuminados. As expected, it took a little time, but we were able to rejuvenate the once sealed Las Plagas. With this success, I was one step closer to the revival of the Los Illuminados. The reason why I released the Las Plagas from deep under this castle and gave them to Lord Saddler was not only to repay for the sins of my ancestors, but I felt certain that the Lord would make better use of this power to help save the world. To save those that have sinned with the power of the Las Plagas, and to cleanse their souls, creating a world without sinners, the way it was meant to be. Once cleansed, they would become one of the many Ganados, where they will find their reason to live. And after the Lord has succeeded in creating the world in which he is envisioned, then the sins of my Salazar family will be atoned for. Yeah, real cult. Creepy cult stuff. Oh, he doesn't seem to be able to see me. Yeah, so I'm not sure to see him either. Alright. Take care of that. Oh, he went that way. I thought he would go the other way. Oh, great. He did that. Nasty. Ammo. Yes. Okay. Can you guys stop, like, demonic chanting? Hey, wait. I saw you. In the corner of my eye. Okay, all right. And, can I, no? Wanted to check if I could open it. Wait, that guy is, a helmet, which means I cannot shoot his leg, his head. Where'd he go? Oh. Give me that. Oh, hey. I'll take that. No, okay. Here I go. Coward. Suplex! I love doing that. Alright, mister. There we go. He dead. Give me money. I want all your money. I know this is a religious group, but I will be stealing all of your money. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, the staircase. Wow, look at that. It's floating. Okay, well, guess I'll go ahead and skedaddle. Stairs are for losers. Alright, good. I have more ammo. Not enough still, but more. Open. I want that. Nothing in there. What about over here? Yes. Alright, I do have a lot of submachine gun ammo. You know, quite a bit. Yeah. Okay, puzzle. Puzzle time. I gotta make it so it's 6 people. Hey, I did it. Normally that takes me really long. Big brain!
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise. But I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Leon, you're so cheesy. I'm not stuck in here with you. You're stuck in here with me. Yeah. Ow. I was kind of hoping he wouldn't do that. No. Game, can you stop throwing cutscenes at me when I'm trying to shake someone off? Okay, I am prepared. Well. How did... Leon, stop with the jitters. Alright. What's up? What? Is this a freaking snipe? Okay. Crap. I miss. No, I didn't want to do that. Alright. give me stuff. Here you go. Okay. Press the button. Alright. Oh no.
Get covered!
Alright. Definitely don't want to get hit by the rocket launcher, because that would probably kill me very quickly. No, I'm not, invincible. I am man. Alright. Get wrecked, mate. Like I said, they were stuck in here with me. Oh, I haven't gone in here either. Huh. I've played through this game. This is my third run, and I'm still finding things that I have not before. That's really good. Yellow herb. Maybe I'll be able to fully increase my health in one go this time. And then again, the next time I play, it'll be another run. Or on professional, I don't know. Professional kind of scares me. That's why I did not do that for this playthrough. Because I am not, as I've demonstrated, this is not my best Resident Evil game. I'm not used to it. Yeah. Okay, there's a typewriter, but I won't use it just yet. I think this door is... No! It must be this door, then. Yeah. I knew one of them was unable to be opened. Okay, now I'm getting some ammo. Alright. That. I want the money to upgrade the weapon. I want to shoot better. I want better shoot. Give me. Alright, bunch of barrels. Luckily I have knife. Don't need to waste ammo on barrels. Let me load up my sniper. Just slap it in there. Open says me. Oh, the maze. I'm not impressed. I guess you could say I'm not very amazed. Alright.
Hello?
Mr. Kennedy. Still alive, I see.
Yeah.
So, do you like my garden?
Not really.
So you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes your whole life, you'll never get out. Do you know that no one dies without a cause? You will satisfy the stomachs of my cute pets. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tie up a few loose ends, like chasing down a couple of rats.
Two rats? If one's Lewis, who's the other? Huh. They're an intruder besides me?
Don't mind me, just ducking to myself. I mean, then again, that's kind of the whole thing I'm doing right now. Alright, I'm gonna bust down old subby machine gun. Barrels. Hello there. Oh, you suck. You suck so much. Come on. He dodged both my little bursts. Get sucked. Actually, getting sucked is... That's not really an insult, because... Getting sucked is... not a bad thing. Oh. Man. Aiming is so slow. That's my number one problem. Like, it's real fast enemies, and Leon's I mean, look at that. Oh, that's so slow. I mean, the game's 15 years old. They didn't know any better. I'll cut them some slack, but it does get on my nerves a little. Okay, there, I need to go there. Please just leave me alone, dogs. You know, I don't want to kill you. But you may force my hand. Oh no, they got the tentacles. Stop! Stop! Ugh. Okay. Freaking whatever those were, I don't know. Maybe not tentacles, but they're gross and I don't like them. Okay, now I go up here and I hippity hoppity. I need to go over there, so I will. Dogs, please. Please, dogs. Oh. Well, I'll take it. Oh, he's stuck. Now he's dead. Okay, good, more ammo, something I'm in short supply of. I feel like that one died a lot more quickly than the other one. Oh, a yellow herb, I want that. I don't think I've gotten this yellow herb before. Where are you, Fido? Oh, there he is. Alright. Eat that, Fido. There's your chew toy. Okay. Now I'm over here. Alright, I still need to get the other half. I think that's it. And... how did I not go that way before? It's mega easy. Wait, okay, yeah. It's a little bit harder to remember the layout of the maze now that I'm talking. It normally doesn't take me too long. Also, I do kind of speed run through it and miss things. Like, I don't think I got that yellow herb the first time. And that's pretty important. Oh. Oh, I'll take that, definitely. I guess it kind of pays to not know where you're supposed to go, because then you go in every direction and actually find things that are helpful. Getting lost is good. Get lost. Jeez, all those times people told me to get lost, they were actually giving me advice? Never knew. Well, this looks like the other piece of the... Yeah. However, there was that one chest.
What?
Hang on, wait a minute. There we go. Get that, Fido. Alright. I'll definitely take that. That's a pretty good. Alright. Now I need to get out of here. And here's how I get out. Noise. Alrighty. Okay, now. That was the wrong button. Alright, I gotta combine. It won't open. There's an indentation. And put the thing in the thing. And then, bar bing bar boom.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Whoa.
Nice.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
Come on! Alright, I guess I'll end the episode here. Ada's not dead. I told you guys. Next time we see her would be Resident Evil 4, and that's this game. This game is Resident Evil 4. That is the name of the game. And I also believe it's actually not the fourth game chronologically. I think it's the fifth, because Resident Evil 0 is the thing. I think there's also other prequels that I don't know about. I don't know. But yeah, Ada, not dead. That's why I wasn't super sad at the end of Resident Evil 2, because I was like, well, I know she's going to come back, so I mean, yeah, but I'm going to end the episode here. I think that's a good way to end it, seeing an old friend? Enemy? Frenemy. Seeing an old frenemy. So, yeah, I had a lot of fun. I hope you guys did too, and I'll see you next time.